It's a world that it can be experienced but not relived. It's completely and wholly in the moment. And there's nothing like that moment.
To savor that moment.